our Smith tattoo shirt all week. Fresh Brewed Tees dropped off a couple for our models.
I gotta get one of these shirts. They're fabulous.
Hey, it's JR and JR. This is why I'm
hot. So cool. This is why
I'm hot. I'm hot because I'm fly. JR was good on top of the
That's right, he was like.
Guys, those are so cool.
Now, where's our $8 million bonus?
I know. These shirts have been the talk of the town.
Yes, they have.
And you know, I think I'm going to keep mine on for the rest of the day and see what kind of reaction
it
I get.
It feels kind of good, you know. Because you're about to go to the gym, right?
I'm going to go to the gym. But you know, it's crazy. Off. He's got all kind of stuff on here. All right. He's got 23 Michael Jordan.
And then
Christ,
he's got
his mom.
He's got a dollar bill sign on
there. Dollar bill.
Yes, he does. Joe.
Looks good on you.
Where's my free bowl of soup? Looks good on me.
Anyway, hey, it is what it is.
JR's tattoos made national headlines after the Cavs won the NBA World Championship. JR was spotted numerous times shirtless.
Kind of like us.
Yeah, kind of like every day here, including when he stepped off the plane when the team came back to Cleveland.
You know what? We need a cross or something around our necks.
We do, right around our necks. During the championship parade. Look at him.
Yeah.
I mean, he didn't put a shirt on for like 5 days, I don't think.
Wow. You know, yesterday he and his wife were at the Bridgestone Invitational at the Firestone Country Club, and he did have on a shirt. Let's hope he had on a shirt because they didn't kick him out. His wife was sporting the tattoo T-shirt. He wore a shirt fresh from Fresh Brewed.
Okay,
there you go. JR for president. Come on now, with the American flag kind of thing. We're guessing it was inspired by the fact that President Obama told JR to
look, if you come in my house,
put a shirt on.
You better put a shirt on, man.
I like it, though. It's not too bad. I mean, it's just like a, you know, print.
It's good. You know, you have your biblical reference because, you know, you're
biblical
a very religious kind of guy. Which we have back here? That's a whole new, wait a minute. There's a whole, I didn't even
see. What's in the back? What's the back
seat? Yeah, what's the back seat? Let's see, okay, there's like a family, and then this says just clowning.
Okay.
Okay, that's me, because, you know, I'm a clown, all right. Man, he's got all kinds. Nice. You have to study this thing,
you
man.
Do. It's just not a tattoo.
No, it's a story. It's a life story is what it is. It tells a story. If you want.